it up. Dry bag it, then tamp it.